Hi everyone, today I want to show you to how to use two-boom harmony. The two-boom harmony in this lesson, I want to present to you to create the camera, and camera is very important for everyone to make the movie in the motion. I have never seen the movie talking about the camera in the two-boom harmony. I just have seen the cake, the character, and drawing by brush, and drawing by line. And today I want to teach for everyone to how to create camera for the screen. And now, you look at here, I have some layer in the layer in the timeline. So everyone to look, and I can orient the layer in the top and to from top to bottom. And now I can reset. This at the beginning. I can delete the camera. Okay. So now I want to delete the keyframe in the first frame. I can delete. Okay. Now look here. Everyone to look some layer. And not order to you, not order for you to orange the screen in the mountain, in the sea, in the cloud, in the sky. Everything easy for everyone to do away. I can select the button window. You can choose top. Okay. Then to top. So I can select the cloud in here. I can hit the insert keyframe. Okay. So now I can hit the top button. I can expand the window. So now I can choose the move button. I can move farther than before. The car inside, behind. Now I can scale bigger. Okay. So now I can choose the motion and hit here. I can choose the motion. The motion the second layer and the second layer, you can talk. So now I can see the button. I can move. The distance shorter than the cloud distance. Okay. And now I can scale bigger than before. Okay. Now I can choose the waterfall. The waterfall in here. You look waterfall. Waterfall. Okay. The layout is named waterfall, is named Vietnam. So now I can move. You can okay, order here. The distance shorter than the mountain layer. So now I can hit the scale. I can move all the fits corresponding. Okay. And now I can choose or continue to choose the mountain or the island. I can select button transform. I can select here. Then I can scale with the and then I can choose the window top. I can select, then I select the move. I can select here. In front of the waterfall. So now I can select scale with the okay, look the variability. Okay, now I can move down. Okay, so now I want to choose the mountain in behind the mountain with the blue. I can choose button and I select here, and now I can scale bigger. The lesson, and I want to teach you to use the camera is very useful for everyone. I can do okay. And now I can do the mountain smaller. I can hit the window and then select. Select here. Okay. I can scale larger than before. I can move here. You can imagine the waterfall and follow in through the mountain. I want to choose the mountain smaller. I can scale the bird. Can scale the bird. Okay. We try to orient for the piece of window. I can see it's very easy. So now I can choose some tree. You can hit the top. Okay, the cut in front of the mountain. The tree in the front of the molten. So now I can, this is a person in here. The person is a character in the hero, very famous for the children. So now I can choose the chi, continue to choose, continue to the next chi, and now I can move in the left, and I can choose the select in the front of the mountain, and now I can. And the G in the front of the mountain. Okay. And now I can. Okay. It's very, very beautiful. And now the screen is very beautiful. And now I can choose some G and G. Okay, and now I can repeat the step, and now I can. I can scale the stem. Okay, and now I can move a little bit right. The last character I can select the person. Select the person I can. I hit the move. The cheese is the front of the person. Now, you can look the screen is very interesting. So now you can, I can hit. The waterfall and the before, you can look. You can look the mountain in the front of the waterfall. I can put behind the waterfall. So now I can choose the. I stop. With the four and a mountain, I can hit the top. So now I can choose here and look top. And look here. So I can zoom in and zoom out. I can look the line in the screen. In order to read, so now I can look and go here. Oh, very, very, very nice. So everyone can. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. You can choose a photo frame. So I can the choose here. I select the window top. I can put the high is a root of 4. And now I can move up. Go up and move by a little. Okay. Well, everyone to hear, I did so mighty, not good. So I select the island and I can hit. Okay, I can scale the girl. Okay. Sounds you can play by his button. Very nice. So now I can using the camera HR in the screen for very interesting in the recording the screen. You can in the third frame, you can add the camera. It's the camera in here. You look here, and then I can. I'm going to select the aspect. So I can hit the fourth keyframe, and now I can. Zoom out the camera. I can select here. Zoom out camera. Okay. And I can select here. And now in the timeline, you can choose the middle keyframe here. You can select. Up keyframe and in the position the keyframe with keyframe you can select the make mark frame in red. I can mark here. So now I can zoom in the camera so I can select the scale and zoom in. And can move the left little bit. Okay, a little bit. And can I zoom in? Then I am going to zoom in smaller. Morning. So now I can scale. If you want to focus in this the island, then move here. Now you can see the whole the cream. So now you can select the first keyframe. the fourth frame, I can button the player button select. It looks the screen is very interesting because the waterfall and the moving is very very natural. So now it can focus in the point in the island. If you look the zoom out, zoom in, it is very very interesting. So everyone can create the same effect after you. So everyone like this movie, so I would like to subscribe and comment for me. I can create many lessons to teach you in the whole program of the Toon Boom Harmony. So thank you everyone. I remember, and it's the next step. Now I want to make the movie for everyone. You can select the file menu. You can export. Before you export, you should. I suggest you save. And now you can export the movie. Import the movie, and now you can select the type of movie, a QuickTime movie, and the window movie, and the JPEG, and the page for movie. You can select here. So now you can select some option. I can select the quite high resolution. You can select. High is the best qualified. Okay, very good. So now you can select OK, and now I can render the first frame to 2100 of 5 frames. OK, I can hit the button. Now I can pop it in. The rector and the example. Then the movie. I can save. Okay. Everyone can waiting for the render finishing, so everyone can see the movie is very perfect. Very perfect. After you learn this lesson, I hope everyone support from me in my channel in the YouTube. If everyone do not want to see this step, you can skip this step. Skip. You can look the processor in this my computer to render of the movie, then if here the perform will look the 24 cell in the cell processor in time very quickly. If you're using the computer with the low the configuration in the computer intended very slowly and very high with the 2.87 ring ahead. The processing is render the screen going to finish, so you can see the movie. I can show you. But this processing to render is very quickly. So we look here, the number is continue to growing, the integer number. So now I can see the example movie, so you can play. It looks very one time and very with the high resolution. It looks clean with the color, very accurate. Color. This movie accurate color with the color organ. The camera in the focus here. It look with the focus here. Okay, I have finished this lesson. I hope everyone to support for me by subscribe and like for me. Okay, thank you for watching the movie. Thank you everyone.